Race fans, what started in 2008 by Bill May and Alvin Rupenthal's turned into the premier support series in all of auto racing. As they exit turn number four, I ask you to give them a wave, and give them a wave bright and high, as these are your Midwest Mini Sprint feature event night two for Nationals. Fans, 20 laps the distance for tonight's A Main, night number two for the USAC Lightning Sprint Nationals, and we're going to be coming to the one to go signal this time by. High atop the flagstand, Keith Daywig, showing the drivers where they need to start, letting them know side by side, and we expect a good start up front as two veterans are on the front row, Brandon Coffey and Ethan Rutherford. You're going to have battles throughout the entire field. Any one of the drivers in the top five rows could win tonight, as they have multiple wins spread throughout the field. Here we go, side by side through three and four. Out of four, the green flag waves. Brandon Coffey leads them on. Here comes Keith Langley to the inside. A phenomenal start for Keith Langley as he went from fourth to second on the drop of the green flag. Watching them out through the field as they exit turn number four. It's Brandon Coffey, your leader. Keith Langley, second. We stay green through turn number one. All cars able to make left one good. And now we come out of turn number four again, and it's still Brandon Coffey in the 22. Keith Langley does not need to win tonight in order to win the Lightning Sprint Nationals. If he can stay right where he is, he will win, as Jack Nichols is sitting in third.
Fourth, Jalen Mills fifth, and Ethan Rutherford in sixth. I got my shoot for the lead.
chance to breathe as they have been all over each other working their way through lap traffic. Great battles throughout the field, but up front it has been the 22 of Brandon Mills, your top five. Good looking cars sitting there in fourth and fifth. The Barnes Motorsports, number 6 and number 4J. Both those drivers winners with the Midwest Mini Sprints. Everyone in your top five has won a race right now in the Midwest Mini Sprints. At least one as the green flag waves. We are going back. Lengthy got a great start. He did exactly what he needed to do. Did not let Brandon Colby pull away. But here comes Trent Nichols looking to the outside. Good run from Jack on the outside as we're going to have the 26 and the 31 side by side. They fight through turn number 4. It is Jack Nichols in the 31. Running in sixth just a moment ago. He was able to get by both the Barnes Automotive cars. Slowly down the backstretch, Brandon Coffey bringing him down. Tonight's feature winner for your Midwest Mini Sprints.
You're okay. Brandon, first off, congratulations on your win here at Lincoln Park Speedway. Familiar place for Victory Lane.
Yeah, it feels good for sure after the night we had last night at Bloomington. We were against the odds and was able to put together some good laps and come back, and that's exactly what we needed for this points chase.
I tell you, we had an eventful race there. We had several cautions come out, and you know some of the caliber of drivers that were racing behind you. Tell us what's going through your mind as a driver.
I really wasn't worried about it. I knew who was back there. You know who's there every week, but the way this car was running tonight, it didn't matter to me. And I was just trying to do my thing and not make any mistakes, and here we are.
You're absolutely on a rail with this Hoosier Speed machine. Tell us who makes it possible for you to come out here and run this car.
Well, Hoosier Speed for one, HD Lawn Care. I've got Stanger Excavating, JB Masonry, Handy Masonry, Grammy So-and-So Creations, Fox's Cycle Sales. I'm sure I'm forgetting somebody. My wife, my boys, mom, dad, everybody that's here supporting me. I've got my brother-in-law, nieces, nephews, my mother-in-law. Everybody's here tonight, so this is a good one for us.
Fantastic. Well, they're coming out now to take some photos with you. How about it, race fans? One more time, make some noise for your feature winner, Brandon Coffey.